The scent of ocean air fills this fishing town. Despite its remoteness, this island has been chosen to house a high-profile global contest. You're watching Shipu, Sea Angling Paradise. Hu Zuyue, chair of the Xiangshan Sea Angling Association, is waiting for his friends. He says these seasoned sea anglers will go out to sea with the crew. Judging by the amount of equipment they have brought, this is a group of professionals. Heavy fog is delaying the trip out to sea. When the crew arrives, they see the reefs are full of anglers, completely unaffected by the weather. Sea angling requires lots of preparation. Sun Zhidong is the sea angling director of the China Angling Association. He tells us that sea anglers follow strict protocols to ensure safety. Sun Zhidong has more than 10 years of fishing experience and has organized many fishing events. He explains that the life vest is another necessity for anglers. He and his teammates never go out to sea without one. In the West, sea angling has a history of more than 100 years. It is considered a luxury sport, along with golf, polo, and horse riding. What many people don't know is that angling also can be very dangerous. After witnessing these scenes, people realize the necessity of such meticulous preparation. Sea angling is becoming a popular sport in China. Yushan Island has a 10-month-long fishing season, running from March to December. During that time, hordes of anglers from inland and abroad come to test their skills. The fishing location today is the Pinghu Reef, one of the Five Tigers Reefs. The Five Tigers Reefs are made up of 11 reefs lying at the baseline of China's territorial sea. There are strict safety regulations to sea angling. A special boat takes anglers to the reefs. All people have to put on life vests and waders before boarding. Seasoned angler Wang Min starts working as soon as he gets on board. Becoming a good sea angler requires a lot of knowledge. Wang Min often finishes high in national angling competitions. He explains the tricks of making good bait. The anglers target different fish that live in warm, lukewarm, and cold water. The bait they use also varies according to the depth of water the fish live in. What fish is most sought after by the anglers? Why is Shipu hailed as the best fishing location in Asia? This is Shipu, sea angling paradise. Pinghu Reef is relatively big for the area. It's difficult to walk on, so one has to tread carefully. After choosing a location, anglers start repairing their equipment. The reef is more than 10 meters high. Sun Jidong was among the first to discover this ideal location. The sea anglers come to Yushan Island for a special fish, the Red Sea Bream. Sun Jidong explains that the water temperature is still too low, so there is no guarantee they will catch a Red Sea Bream.
Oh,
Wangmin proves his skill and soon catches the day's first catch.
黑鲷，什么鱼啊？黑鲷，黑鲷，黑鲷就是钓的钓的对象鱼，
就是钓的对象鱼嘛，黑鲷。第一位黑鲷上来了啊，今天有戏了。好看吧？这个是鱼山岛最吸引你的鱼。
这不是，你看你今天当然那个红的真鲷可能会不太会游，就是那海水不配合，那鱼不会靠过来。今天差不多就这样的鱼，就是今天的主要对象鱼了。
对对对。 These are red sea breams that Wangmin caught here. They look big. The red sea bream is the most popular sea bream. Soon after, a second fish is caught. Sun Jidong remains calm and in control as he calmly swings the fish up onto the reef. Catching two sea breams in such a short time shows just how much fish there are around Yushan Island. The many reefs, clean water, and favorable climate around the island are ideal for shellfish, algae, and other small fish to thrive in. Sea bass, sea breams, and other larger species of fish are more abundant here than most parts of China. The North Yushan Island has abundant fresh water, making it the only inhabited island here. Most of the people here used to be fishermen, but the sea angling business has opened new job opportunities. This year, the island has received more than 15,000 tourists, with revenues exceeding 5 million yuan. That's a lot considering the island only has 300 residents. The weather is not cooperating on Pinghu Reef today, so the team decides to move on. The waves seem a bit strong, but sea anglers don't think so. Wangmin is entirely focused on changing his hooks. The waves pounding the area near the reef are pretty scary. It turns out the fish bite much faster than they had thought. Judging from how the fishing rod is bending, it's a big fish. But it's hard to tell. As Wangmin reels it in, his friends laugh at his continuously changing predictions. Wangmin believes the joy of angling comes from the stress it relieves, not the actual fishing. But he is still very pleased with this 3.5 kilogram weaver. Will they catch a red sea bream, all the anglers are after? What memories do the anglers have from this island? This is Shipu, sea angling paradise. As fisherman Wang Cong Lian returns from work at noon, Wudang is already waiting for him. Wu also used to be a fisherman, but sea angling has allowed him to open a hotel on the island to serve visitors. Today, he has come to pick fresh fish for his restaurant. Meat is hard to come by on this island, but seafood is plentiful. People here don't haggle when doing business and instead pay later. It's a small community where everybody trusts each other. Wang Cong Lian went out to sea at 4 a.m., but his hard work hasn't paid off. At home, lunch is ready. Their children have left in search of work, leaving only Wang and his wife. Fishing was so easy back then. A simple fishing line could catch dozens of kilos. But today, fish populations have been exhausted. Luckily, sea angling has provided the people here with another option. Here, the catches finally started picking up. All the Yushan specialties are biting, even the rockfish, which is a Yushan favorite. It is famed for being tasty and difficult to catch. This time of year, it stays about 10 to 30 meters underwater, making it hard to catch. Yushan lives up to its name as the best fishing location in Asia. Is fishing really as easy as it looks? The reporter wants to try. Can this first timer catch a fish too?
我看看我多长时间能钓上鱼啊，现在是 3:20 多一点。 还在吗?
After only a short wait, a fish bites. Traditional fishing requires patience, but sea angling is exciting. Ocean fish are more aggressive than freshwater ones and bite immediately, making them easier to catch. For beginners, getting the fish on board is a very challenging process. Luckily, professionals are helping out, ensuring the fish is successfully hauled on board. It's a large bass.
Careful. 十几分钟。这是我今天的战利品。15分钟。
Due to the season, The team hasn't caught a single red sea bream, but when the cameraman gives it a try, he amazingly catches the only red sea bream of the day. After only half a day, they have a considerable catch. If it wasn't for the cold weather keeping the fish away, it's possible to catch several hundred kilograms a day here. Dinner tonight will, of course, be splendid. Various fish they caught have become mouth-watering dishes. This is another lure of sea angling. Wu Chan is very busy catering to the sea anglers. He used to think that fishing was the best type of work, but now he is happy serving these sea anglers.
2002年这里海钓刚开始的时候啊，就是我们岛本岛就有的钓，就很比较多的它。那时候我们都看呆了，我们那个传统钓法，就是钓不上。他们这个现代的这个从日本啊、韩国引进的啊，那个技术是个，当时还嘲笑他们啊，那这个天气怎么能钓得上鱼？他们确实钓得上哎，几十条、几十条那样钓哎，甚至上百条那样钓了。